save our planet, British cabinet ministers agree on a climate change agreement that prioritizes emission reductions in the next two decades, with significant changes expected as the country becomes the first to commit to legally binding goals past 2020.